photos have everybody wondering, what the heck is Vera Wang eating, drinking, doing?
So, Charles, can I tell you
this is almost 71-year-old woman.
Bitch, where?
Can I tell you what really struck me about this? It's not that she's in, you know, fantastic physical shape, which she is. It's her skin.
Yes.
The skin of a 25-year-old. And I don't
know what I need someone to explain to me.
I don't understand. Somebody, help me. I don't understand it. Is it possible? Did she do something? I need help. Please.
We all need the help that she's getting.
We see her in this Palm Angels, like, little tank top and this dress, but she goes from, like, couture to, like, Adidas for a bike run. Like, I don't know where all the energy comes from.
Hold on. Lauren, it's not that she's wearing name brands. That's that she's wearing brand clothing. That's
it's
what
the effort. No. So you understand how much effort it takes to throw together a look like this and take pictures in your backyard?
Lauren is looking at the fashions, and
I'm looking at her skin. How do you get 25-year-old skin when you're 71?
I told you, you just enjoy life and not yell at people, and you live your best life. I know you hate that term, but she's using fashion to live her best life. She's completely unbothered, and yes, she looks great.
This was completely unhelpful. I want to understand. Yeah.